save the day. My hero is someone called Jack. He's often annoying, a bit lazy, sometimes grumpy, and smelly, and argues with me. Yes, that's right, you've guessed it, he's my big brother. The reason I've chosen Jack as my hero is because he has a particular battle to fight. Not Batman versus the Joker, but Jack versus type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is a condition where your pancreas doesn't work properly and stops producing insulin. Insulin is important because it helps control your blood sugar level. So Jack has to test his blood sugar level at least 8 times a day by pricking his finger. That means since he was diagnosed over 6 years ago, he's probably been pricked over 18,000 times. I did it once and it really hurts. Jack, like all teenagers, is always hungry, but he can't just gobble his grub like without thinking. Before he eats, he has to work out how much sugar is in his food and give a dose of insulin with his special insulin. Sometimes his blood sugar level goes too low, and this can be dangerous for him. So he has to eat or drink something with sugar in it. Although, I sometimes think it must be nice to be able to eat sweets in class at school. Even though he has been dealing with diabetes for over 6 years now, Jack still takes part in loads of sports and activities, and doesn't let it stop his him from getting on with his life. It's because of his great attitude and determination. Type 1 diabetes doesn't have a day off, and neither does Jack. He has to deal with it 365 days of the year. At the moment, there is no cure for type 1 diabetes. In the meantime, he has some cool technology to help him. He has an insulin pump, which gives him insulin, and he also has a continuous glucose monitor, which tells him what his blood sugar level is. So a bit like Iron Man, he sometimes says, I'm a kind of cyborg zombie. Hopefully one day there will be a cure for type 1, but to me he's my big brother and I'm very proud of him. He's my real hero. Thank you for listening.